Some more breaking news is coming in. The wholesale price index, inflation for short, is in the negative territory for the second straight month in February. Inflation was at -2.06% in February, and due to big fall in prices of petrol, diesel. However, it was a mixed bag, with fruit, vegetable prices zooming. Even pulses and onion prices were up by around 15%.